that I was gone. Sucking on Derek Ford, I said we was making it right, but you couldn't. Was on the phone, I said Skype, but you wouldn't. The puzzle starts coming together, and it's brutal. Won't Skype, email, chat, won't move. The whole time I'm noticing you acting unusual, and I can't figure out who the fuck you being true to. Said the Wi-Fi was down in the tell. Joy said you was in a hotel, in town, looking like a movie. Or maybe I misunderstood when you said Joy, you was making a movie. Looking at this shit, pal, I stepped on the end. Top it off, your whole ass is pregnant again, not again. I've been through the world, so I suck it up. Talk to you less about the lie, more about the cover up. So you busted it. You added the friction, but you deny it all. But you knew it was the truth. So you talking to me real disparaging. So what attitude? Coming off arrogant. If I wanted a trophy wife, then you could be. But all it looked like is that you written out pussy. Less about you, nah, you ain't the one. You grown, you got choices. I'm worried about your son. That's what got me up. Being in the Zondiac, little nigga can't control how his mommy act. As for me, I try to flush you out my system, so I counsel by filming on my sexual account. Mentally not there while I'm screwing, and I only keep going cause that's what you're doing. Try to see how it's done, how's it possible? Enough to put a weak nigga in the hospital, staring at one ex talking about another. But this one would kill if it meant I wouldn't suffer. So you try to take something from pain and don't work. I still feel it all, I know the pain don't work. No, so good, I don't let it get me down. Got a pussy that good, no, a ticket that brown. For anything to work, y'all trust.